And Hugh's job was to dry corn as well as one thing. He dried the farmer's corn. So we'd had a corn kiln in here. So it's hard to believe that the family lived here and he did his work. So there would have been sacks of corn seeds here. And often people gathered here, the neighbours, because Hugh was the local entertainment before television really.